How's it, dude?
How's it, Chin?
What you got there?
Oh, local ranch owner out in Waipahu called on a report. Said he was in his ATV tooling around his property and he found what looked like pieces of burnt money.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
How much?
Don't know, but it took four officers half a day to collect it all. We're gonna run the pieces that still have the serial numbers intact, try to figure out where it came from.
An anonymous call that Kiyoki's killer was hiding out at this address and sitting on a huge stash of methamphetamine.
Ah! Started shooting as soon as we arrived.
Clear the area.
We're working on it.
You got an ID on this guy or what? Opportunity's come back to a guy named Don McKinney. Came to the islands 2 years ago. Been nothing but trouble since.
Does this guy have any run-ins with Kiyoki?
None that we're aware of. That's what doesn't make sense.
I got an officer down. I need an ambulance.
No!
McKinney must have hit him.
Troy! Troy!
Hang on.
Where's that ambulance?
Duke, what are you doing here?
The guy inside's been squatting. What are you doing here?
Well, the guy inside's a murder suspect. His name is Seth Burgess.
Yeah? Well, we evicted him a few times before, but this time he's barricaded himself in.
Anybody else in there with him?
Not that we know of.
All right.
We got a report. He might be armed.
Okay.
All right, we're going to have to breach. I'm going to go get the tac gear.
What's he doing?
Undoubtedly something insane. You might want to pull your guys off the house.
All units, move back and away from the house. Move! Back and away!
Move!
Which position? Come on. He must have ditched the car in one of these containers. Let's get him open.